Gas prices have dropped over the last couple of weeks as demand has dropped. Also, fear of an approaching global recession has impacted oil markets. According to AAA, the average price for a gallon of gasoline in Mississippi is $2.99. Now, that's down from $3.07 a week ago. But if you break down the averages county by county, a lot of people are still paying over $3 a gallon here in central Mississippi, especially.